Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to set VLC media player as the default video player in Windows 10. So let's get started. So currently you can see here I'm having a sample video, and if I just double click and open it, it will automatically open in the default Windows media player. So now let's see how we can change this. So for this, just go to search and you need to type for default apps. So you'll be getting the system settings default apps like this. Just click it, and here we'll be having option to choose all the default apps, and we'll be having option called as video player, and this is the default one, which is films and TV. Just click on it, and from this list we can choose any other app. In my case, I'm going to choose VLC media player. That's it. So if I just go to the same video, here you can see the exact same video. If I just open it now, it will be getting played in VLC media player rather than the default Windows media player. So that's the video, guys. I hope you'd have found this useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.